All right, so this is the RR04 at Hockenheim. Starting as a number 21 car in last, chose not to qualify because I'm not sure how this is gonna go. But here we go.
Green flag.
I guess it would help if I put it in first. Already starting off great.
Heads up. Be careful going through there. Left side. Clear. He's in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Have a slow one in front of you. On your right. Front of you. Keep your eye open. Clear. Front of you. He's rolling.
Jesus. Lots of people dying already.
Well, that was a lot of carnage at turn one.
Expected. Hopefully this will all thin out pretty quickly. Cargo when he gets to me, because there's no reason to race him. He's probably faster than I am. Guys are really battling right here on lap one. Still got 20 minutes to go, fellas.
1:56.139. Remember to take easy with your stuff while you're by yourself. So if we do catch these guys, you got a little something left.
This guy just goes off the inside.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear if you need it.
Overdrove that like a mother, so I figured he would get under me, but.
Slow ones in front of you. Slow cars in front of you.
I got a second back now. Quite sure what this guy's doing, but
1:42.169. Left side. You're clear him.
I don't know what that was. I think that was net code.
Hey, cheers for picking up the other guy sitting in front of me. Much appreciated, brother.
Like I said, I think that was netcode. If I did hit you, I'm sorry. I really hope that was netcode. I feel really stupid, but life goes on. Oh well. I guess we'll see after the race. Still 15 minutes left. We'll check that after the race, though.
One minute 42.268.
If I gotta say sorry to somebody, I'm obviously gonna send them a message or say it over the radio. Probably shouldn't have moved back over in the braking zone, but not quite sure why everybody's stopping on that apex, but it's like they're braking real hard center of the corner, and I'm not really sure.
Right side, clear him.
Jeez, thank God nobody hit me there. Well, don't gotta worry about that anymore. Well, focus, reset. Hasn't been a very good race so far, but doesn't mean it has to stay that way. Time to keep focusing. don't do it again. Almost did it again.
Minute 42.291.
Really slow now. Still 9 minutes left of this race.
Boy, you can't move under braking like that, man. You almost crashed right into me.
Now I'm terrified of doing it again, so I'm not driving that corner right.
Front of you, coming backwards.
I don't see him anywhere. Oh, this guy.
One minute 41.525.
Yeah, I'm really slow now. Jeez, 1 to 45. Try not to wreck this guy.
Four, that was such a stupid move, and you're really slow, man.
Hopefully this guy just drives away from me. I don't want to have to deal with him. I wonder if I have any damage.
360.
1 minute 41.083.
That was a little bit faster of a lap. Seems like that pack up there is falling back to us. I don't know if that's really going to come into play here, but we'll see. This guy is way overdriving that corner.
In front of you. Slow one in front of you guys. Left side. Under clear. Clear.
Well, now we got that guy to worry about.
Minute 41.054. Nice, man. You'll get about two or three more right now. Nice work.
Three minutes left. 3:55. He is gaining on us, so. And he's blinking, so that's an awesome. Touch that wall, at least it didn't give me a, He's gonna take me out. Just gonna let him go.
Minute 41.462. On your right. Clear if you need it.
Jesus, look at that. Glad I let him go. That was a bad corner to let him go, but rather let him go than him blink into me. Look at that. That's a terrible ping.
Why did you brake so early?
Jesus, that's two more.
I'm coming.
Got one off the track in front of you. Dump one off course, one off course. He's moving, he's moving. Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Not really sure what in the hell is going on here, but whatever.
Hello, the rear.
White flag, white flag.
All we gotta do is make it one more lap.
1:44.812.
And we're in sixth. Getting loose though.
Start spotting that entry to pit road, man. We're getting close.
Not worried about fuel for this race. Not too worried about the guys behind. Not gonna catch the guys in front unless they wreck, which I don't know if they will. I don't think they will. And we're gonna come away with sixth. I'm gonna go back and watch that.
Checker flag, bud.
Alright, it's over.
Good, good, good work, everybody.
Alright, let's go see real quick. Oh yeah, that was netcode. All netcode. Because I don't actually touch him here. And then he started breaking. Yeah, I shouldn't have moved, but still, I'm not taking blame for that one. Alright, well, thanks for watching. It was a catastrophe.